western and central Texas area. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. The storm is located 8 miles west of Midland County, moving east at 60 miles per hour. If it moves homes or vehicles, evacuate and seek